Cash flow management is not a rocket science. A proper root cause analysis will help you to identify the problem areas. Now let's look at the most common problem areas of cash flow management. One of the most common problem areas are low percentage sales. This error can be rectified with simple yet effective hacks. Reduce the credit period and improve the recovery. Be a little blunt with your customer and set a deadline for customers to repay the amount. A proper recovery cycle will improve the cash flow management. Who doesn't love discounts? Cash discounts are always effective. Plan some discount to your customers. This will help you to increase the traffic in your business. We do not want regular borrowers. Avoid those customers who regularly delay in payments. This will have the positive effect on cash inflow of your business. Raising the funds from the right resources. Avoid making the blunder by taking the funds from your working capital. You can raise funds from your profit, long-term loans, or raising new capital. If you have watched our other cash flow management videos, you can officially call yourself a master of cash flow management. So stay tuned and get your business rolling. Do like this video and share it with your friends and subscribe to our YouTube channel.